to read the three buttons. First, click on the Activation tab to launch the player. Highlight your three buttons and click Listen.
Today's bell ringer. Experimental design. All other modules.
Now, when we hover over experimental design, we see Topic 1 developing investigations. However, if we leave student view and we go to edit and click on the HTML editor, you will see that the alt text on the button is experimental design. However, the title on the button is Topic 1 Developing Investigations. So the player is reading the alt text. And if you want it to read Topic 1 Developing Investigations, then you need to swap your title and your alt text.